be winning again.
Yes, trust me.
The tasks.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Turn around. Even matches your outfit.
Yes, you know what time is it.
Hey.
Hey. Tragedy.
He doesn't want to stay on. Okay, I think I have. Thank you.
My love for you.
My love. Give me a kiss. This week was also interesting for me to see, especially my relationship with you, Favor. I think this week you really gave yourself a lot, emotionally, productively. I was surprised. Was there a particular reason? No. Oh. So in that case, next week, is it going to decline or are you going to take it to another level? Like, what would I expect? Because I was kind of taken back. First, I thought it's because of the nominations. I'm gonna hold you to those words. If it's going to be more than that, then come get your beads. Either I can't find it or I can't put it on. I wonder if they have beads with magnets. Let's turn around. Ramsey, you already know I'm not talking to you. New shoes. Shadows to come. Or is it Labello? Blade, did you give it to her? Okay. So, here's the difficult part. In your opinion, Promzy, How would you rate this week?
This week? When it comes to the 12 hours.
So, did that drift us further or? So, are we starting from point one, or we're going back to where we left off? It's too far. Okay. I appreciate that. I have some beads for you. So this is worth two. Finally, my queen. What else can I say that you probably don't know? I'm gonna miss you a lot. I'm happy you're leaving on top. As a queen, I always want you to remember that you're a queen. You don't need a title. You don't need someone to give you that authority. You already have that authority in the way you carry yourself. And since we're in the same neighborhood, come check on me. Please accept this.
You're welcome. Talk to me, kid. How much do you sleep? We're not talking. We're going to get around. How much do you sleep?
Why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind.
Finish the song. Six.
Sometimes it hurts instead.